The purpose here is simple for the 10th anniversary celebration, to catch everyone up from Team Prowler on what's been going on with the car since production ended back in 2002.